check. Check.
Heal the blind and sick, soothe the fractured heart, or raise the dead. Our Jesus is the greatest and sweetest man that would ever live. He would step down from his heavenly throne to wash our feet, to hold our hands, and to take up his cross. The extent of his sacrifice was not only due to the price of our sins, but the value of our souls. C.S. Lewis said this, he says, "He died not for men, but for each man. If each man had been the only man made, he would have done no less. He is our beginning and our end, our vessel of life and love, our light in the darkest of times." So this evening, offer your hearts to him once again as we sing on the wonderful name of our Savior, Jesus Christ. Amen. Amen. All right.
Check.
We're a rap culture. Name that was coined by multiple people, I guess. And so I started rapping last semester. Didn't know I could, but I just started writing music and stuff came out and it was worth it to continue. So this is my second song. I wrote it and it's called My Friend. You know, something I learned as I walk with Christ and stuff is that as I move forward, I've noticed one thing, and that one thing is that, you know, He's my best friend. He is there with me. He accepts me for all my flaws, for whatever problems I have. You know, when I'm alone in a room by myself and I feel abandoned, He's there. He's powerful. His presence is there, and He just shows me, I'm there for you, man, and I love you a lot. And so, when I wrote the song, I was just thinking of that, and you know, tonight is the perfect night because he really did show us that love this night. So, this is the song, there's just one line I want to share with you guys very quickly, and it's from actually another song that I love, that I think is so impactful, and I'm just going to say it, we're not going to sing the song, but it's, our God is an awesome God, He reigns from heaven above with wisdom, power, and love. Our God is an awesome God, and that speaks so much power because it's actually because of Him that this song was able to be completed, because we were adding a little rough patches, but He was faithful and He provided, so hope you enjoy it.
Down to the earth is all He said.
Bring him down, bring him down.
Now do you comprehend? much for having us, CSA. We're so glad to be here. We just want to take the opportunity to let you all know of two events that we have coming up on April the 16th and then April the 23rd. The first one being church on campus. So we basically just have church on campus. And that is a Saturday. So please come out and join us at 9 a.m. And then the following week, the 23rd in the evening, we are having a concert. So if you we're having a concert, and it's not just us. So we have a lot of choirs in the community, and we're raising funds for several different organizations. So feel free to walk with your donations. We're going to be selling food, like home-cooked, ready-to-eat food is great. So all the proceeds will be going to several different organizations. So please come out and support. We have one more break.
Thank you. start off saying that I'm a person that sees the Caribbean as a place, the one place that brings the entire world together. You can find everyone's culture in the Caribbean. You hear a little African vibes, you hear a little American vibes, you will get all natural Caribbean vibes here and there. And I just want you all, well, our first song is a bit mellow, but you can sing along if you know it. I know a lot of the tribes they know it because it was written by Trinidadian. And the second song is basically a medley. I encourage you to stand up, clap, sing, enjoy, dance, free of yourself, because that's all we do here in the Caribbean. For the Lord. Yeah? So here we go. I'm hurry up, enjoy yourselves. Let's go.
I'm not sure if you're going to be able to do that. everybody. Let's give him a round of applause for the last week. Extra gift to them, you know, they are just, I don't know how to describe it. I wish I had that joy. God is so good. About 100 years ago, about 9 couples from the American Baptist Church came to Burma, exactly the place I live, the town I live. And, you know, they share the gospel with us. In order to do that, they actually have to learn our language, Burmese. And they taught us the alphabet, which you're going to see on the screen. And tonight, we're praising God with those alphabets, with those words. How great our God is, right? It's awesome. It's awesome. I'm not going to ask you to stand with me and praise, but if you feel like you want to, please praise with us. It's very easy. Very easy to stand. Yeah, I know most of us here sit 24 hours studying, right? So, you know, it's okay. And, thank God for being a minority, you know? I get to recruit the best people here to sing with me as well. sing one more song. Let's just give it up to him today. You know, he died for us. Nothing should hold us back to praise him. Oh,
brown people, otherwise known as the Indians. It's more politically correct, so let's get to that term. Yes, the Indian cultural group here on Good Friday. In terms of the languages, there are a couple different Indian languages happening, but we've interspersed it with English so that you guys can be part of what's about to happen here tonight. So I don't want you guys to feel like you're an audience watching us do our thing up here, but you guys are a part of this too. So everybody stand up. Sorry. I said the president, land it. You're fine, Kai, after the service meal. Okay, so last note before we get started. Our first song is called Love Came Down, and fits with this day really well. I don't know if you guys hear this a whole lot in med school. I think you probably hear more science and see more grades than anything else. But tonight I'm here to tell you that there's a God who loves you. And I think we all need to hear it once in a while, because sometimes Valentine's Day comes and the Valentines don't come. Well, that's hard. Sometimes you go on Facebook as a study break and your friends are getting married and having babies. And you're taking a test tomorrow. So that's great. But tonight I'm here to tell you that you are loved. You are so loved. You are loved unto death. And so whether you believe it or not, whether you've set foot in a church before or not, whether you've grown up in the church, I'm here to tell you that God loves you and you are loved perfectly in the way that no human being can ever love you. So that's what we're going to sing about tonight. So if my heart is overwhelmed, there you go, Mesh. He's giving you a preview. So we'll just pray and we'll get started. So if y'all can close your eyes, bow your heads. Father, we just thank you so much for this day. We thank you for this opportunity, oh God. We thank you, my God, for every person gathered here. I thank you that it's not an accident that they stand before you in your presence. And so, my God, I just pray that you would meet with your people tonight, oh God. I pray that you would pour out your love in this place. Every, Lord God, that they would encounter your spirit, Lord God, that every burden would be lifted, oh God, brokenness would be healed. My God, I pray that your people would know that they are loved, oh God, and even if they haven't felt it till now or they're doubting it, I pray that even as they leave the service, Lord God, and go about their lives, that they would begin to see your love in action. We pray this in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Hear your voice. I hold on to what is true.
Oh, In the body, your love.